Today, DNA sequencing is everywhere, from virology to oncology, diagnostics, and microbiome research. In particular, targeted sequencing pinpoints specific regions of interest.
At BioAster, we have developed LumiSeq, a novel targeted sequencing technology. Nobody wants to choose between a long imperfect region obtained using third-generation sequencing and a short, accurate sequence using Illumina sequencing. LumiSeq enables the analysis of local regions with a very high accuracy.
And this translates into more reliable answers and wider range of applications.
LumiSeq combines six steps. First, the region of interest is selected in silico to make sure we adapt the answer to the biological question. Second, every DNA molecule is barcoded using unique molecular identifiers for the tracking during the entire workflow. Third, the molecules are amplified in order to make multiple copies and to increase the signal. Fourth, an innovative library preparation enables fermentation of barcoding molecules while keeping the EMA information on every fragment. Fifth, the fragments are sequenced using the classical Illumina sequencing workflow. Finally, the short reads sharing the same UMI are grouped together in silico to make long accurate consensus sequences. First, LumiSeq is highly customizable. It may be used to characterize second variant in a viral genome, to identify bacterial biomarkers linked with the gut disorder, and to detect mutations associated with cancer in blood samples. Second, LumiSeq is very sensitive and requires a low DNA input.
This means that it becomes feasible to work on challenging samples with lots of background DNA, such as skin samples. Third, sequences produced with LumiSeq are longer and more accurate, reducing the probability of making false calls. Fourth, our dedicated data analysis ensures that LumiSeq data is leveraged to answer to your question. LumiSeq will be a great addition to many research projects. It may be used as a discovery tool to produce a list of high-confidence biomarkers, or it can be tuned to test for a specific hypothesis about a particular gene or one bacterial species of interest. The range of applications is very wide. Human, viruses, fungi and bacteria are all based on DNA or RNA. And in virology, oncology, diagnostics and microbiome research, very small differences in DNA will make a big difference in the real world.
At BioAster, LumiSeq can also be used with other omics technologies in order to increase the amount of data generated from the same sample. We'll be very happy to set up new collaborative projects with you.